Remember the day we drowned? Now it's painful.